Hi, it's John Thorndike with Matchpoint Ohio and a report on our latest and greatest match with Western Kentucky.
Ohio fans!
We weren't many, but we were loud. Western played some great defense and had some real power at the net. This is number 13, their middle blocker, Noelle Langenkamp, and she could put the ball down. They were zooming us for a while. Everybody makes mistakes, however, and she seems to have forgotten about Alexis in the middle, along with this double warning from our setter, Abby. We'll see a lot of these today. Lise, down the line. On the sidelines, we call this kind of pass spoiled by Meredith. Katie right between them. Here's Mallory on a dive, and we'll see some more of those. After an ace from Mallory, we took the first set and came back ready for the second. Attacked by Lambeau. Out of the backcourt. We had some intense long volleys, great hits, great defense.
You're
Western had a great offside hitter, Paige Wesson, who had all kinds of cross-court kills on us. But eventually, Brooke took control of that. End of the second set. And the start of the third. Here, another one of those great long points. That's the match, but I've got one more clip for you, what I'm going to call the save of the century. Here's Mallory. We've seen her hit. We've seen her play some solid defense in the backcourt. But this is something else. Let's slow this right down, take a good look.
Remember my name.